So you've basically seen this community progress from the ground up.
Yeah, it was just the one building. All that's been added. This was put back. But like I said, it was a dirt road. And this was field when we used to get out grapes. And the farmhouse, all that came way later.
Wow. So I noticed that Garfield Elementary hasn't been there as long as you
that,
have been?
That school is over 100 years old.
What?
My mother went to school there.
Oh,
and
my
she
gosh.
She would be living. She would be 105.
Oh, my gosh. So I noticed
that's
they have...
a historical spot.
It's a historical spot? I did not know that. Thank you so much.
They really work on that school.